Due to anticipated high voter turnout and Denver's three-card ballot, the Denver Elections Division's main office vote center will move one block to the McNichols Building so that the entire Denver Elections Building can be utilized for ballot processing. Make your voice heard. Vote. America is in the midst of a historic year. From now until Election Day, admission will be free every weekend at the History Colorado Center. This is your last week to get lost in our corn maze at Chatfield Farms. The maze can be viewed from two 15-foot-tall illuminated bridges, and visitors under the age of 10 can explore the corn mini maze. For more information, go to botanicgardens.org. Boo at the Zoo. Storybook Safari is a modified masked version of a Denver family favorite. This is your last week to experience our 84-acre campus with costume characters, mythical creatures, and unforgettable animal experiences. Also, don't forget, Nature Connects, art with Lego bricks. The award-winning exhibit is in its last week and invites you to connect to nature and the world's vanishing species through sculptures placed throughout the zoo and made entirely of Lego bricks. Join us for a dog-friendly Halloween parade around the outdoor North Plaza of Denver Union Station. Participation is welcome and free to all. Reservations through our Eventbrite page are required for parade entry. Triple your impact. All gifts made to Colorado Ballet through November 15th will triple their impact on the company's relief and recovery fundraising campaign. Help us retain our world-class dancers and staff and ensure we are ready to take the stage again in 2021. And that's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week.